The following contest is an Iron Man match. On the way to the ring, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Candice. And the opponent from Chicago, Illinois, Maria!
For 60 minutes, these men will battle it out until there's nothing left.
Oh man, a slap like that doesn't tickle.
One.
Believe you me.
One.
Look at these superstars go. It's obvious they've done their homework on each other.
That's for sure. This match might have been over by now if they hadn't.
90% of a match is in the preparation. You gotta come in ready for battle.
Great reversal!
A striking elbow staggering the opponent.
A textbook reversal. Talk about educated feet. Oh man! A slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Here's the pin.
One. Two. Is that it? No, only a two count. She's going for it.
There's the bulldog.
There's the cover.
No trouble getting out of that one.
Candice Michelle is a beautiful young woman, but I'm not sure she's cut out for a match like this.
Are you blind? Look at her. You think it's a mistake to put her front and center in the middle of the ring?
I'm not saying she's not easy on the eyes, partner, but I question how capable she is of handling herself in active competition.
Kick.
Oh my, look at this!
The upside down head scissors. That move puts her in the driver's seat for sure. And there's the counter.
A vicious stomp. Nails the head scissor. Sick neck break. A vicious stomp. What a nasty elbow. Hurricane Rana. Hurricane Rana.
She's looking for her finisher.
An upside down head scissors. What a tremendous display of athleticism.
Oh, man. What a crushing blow. Here's There's the pin.
One.
That wasn't even close to three. Candace definitely knows how to use her beauty to lull her opponents.
I'll tell you one thing. She definitely has the ability to roll my jaw right into the ground.
And if her opponent isn't careful, Candace will knock her jaw right off.
Facial features, that's for sure.
This could be three right here.
One, two.
Wow. They don't get much closer than that. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
There's the reversal.
And there's the elbow. Candace has got her work cut out for her tonight. Can she pull it off?
Well, let's face it. Candace's athletic ability is just one of her great assets.
Are you saying there's more to this girl than her obvious skill?
That's right. And I'd love to see more of it.
That's just about the last position you want to find yourself in. And there's the reversal.
Never know what to expect from me, so there's the cover.
One, two.
That was like two and a half.
It's nothing flashy, but it's most certainly effective.
Nice reversal.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. A striking elbow staggering the opponent.
You won't find better athletes than the WWE superstars, but they've got their limits. Limits which may have been reached here tonight.
The modified bulldog. Here's the pin.
One, two, three.
What a counter. What an impact for the face buster. A vicious stomp. Here's a fundamental move.
Here it comes. DDT.
And there's the head scissor.
Watching this match, I can't help but to envy the ref. I'd love to be checking Maria for foreign objects.
No doubt about it, Joe. He's definitely the luckiest man in the building right now.
Wow, great reversal. There's the cover.
One, two.
Wow, talk about cutting it close. That was almost three.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck break.
What a reversal.
Simple move that sets up bigger things.
Nice quick counter there. This one's gonna keep going until someone can't go no more.
Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor.
Great reversal.
Here's the pin.
One.
Kicked out just in the nick of time.
A basic but efficient maneuver.
There's the cover.
One, two.
The referee's hand was coming down for a three count.
Did you hear that? What impact? Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage.
She's going for it.
That's just nasty.
Here's the pin.
One, two.
Oh, man. I can't believe that wasn't three. And there's the counter. You're not going to see superstars like this anywhere else except on SmackDown.
You'll get no argument from me, partner. SmackDown is the dominant brand in all of sports entertainment.
Nothing will take the fight out of a superstar quicker than a move like this.
What a counter that was!
These superstars give it everything they've got when they're in a match like this. But a lot of people don't realize what they sacrifice behind the scenes.
No question. If you want to make it in the WWE, you've got to sacrifice just about everything for your career. It has to be as important to you as anything else in your life.
And for a lot of guys, their WWE career, this could be three right here.
One, two.
Is that it? No, only a two count.
Perfect Russian leg sweep. A stiff shot with the elbow.
She's going for it.
There's the bulldog.
There's the cover.
One, two.
Wow, they don't get much closer than that.
What a nasty elbow. Oh, man, a huge jaw-jacking dropkick.
One!
What a fierce kick.
One!
Big, solid wrestling maneuver.
Two! Three!
These superstars are at the top of their game, but only one of them is going to have their hand raised at the end of this one. Oh, man, what a crushing blow. There's the reversal. Oh, man, a slap like that doesn't tickle, believe you me.
And there's the reversal.
Look at the elevation. What an incredible dropkick.
She's looking for her finisher.
She can rearrange her facial features, that's for sure.
Here's the pin.
One, two, three.
A textbook reversal.
A vicious stomp.
Oh, man. A slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
It's nothing flashy, but it's most certainly effective.
A vicious stomp.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here. What a reversal.
That move trumps just about anything else.
Can you believe, Cole, how lucky we are to get to watch a girl as beautiful as Maria?
She's stunning, and every week she continues to develop her in-ring abilities.
A vicious stomp.
Nice reversal.
There's the cover.
One.
That was nowhere near a three count.
The pin.
One, two.
That was like two and a half. This could be three right here.
One, two.
And there's the Russian leg sweep. What a counter! And there's the elbow.
Sometimes the simplest moves work best.
Look out, look out, look out, oh man!
Modifies Bulldog. There's the cover.
One, two, three!
Perfect Russian leg sweep. A swift kick to the opponent.
Looks like someone's moving up in the world.
A sharp elbow drop.
Oh man, a slap like that doesn't tickle, believe you me.
What a kick that was. Oh, the lariat knocks their opponents down. A vicious stomp.
Oh man, a slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me, there's the
two.
Wow, talk about cutting it close. That was almost three. Talk about educated feet. There's the reversal. Oh man, a slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
And that's a stiff kick.
The pin.
One, two.
Kicked out just in the nick of time.
That move will knock the wind right out of you. Look at this. Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor.
There's the cover.
One.
The referee's hand was coming down for a three count.
Oh, what an elbow drop. A striking elbow staggering the opponent. What a fierce kick. A stiff shot with the elbow.
One!
Wow, great reversal.
Kick connects.
Nice quick counter there.
And there's the drop kick.
She's going for it.
Scissors locked in. The sidewalk slam, what power.
And there's the counter.
What a crushing face buster. Look at this. This could be it.
And there it is. Upside down. Head scissors connects.
Here's the pin.
One, two, three.
And there's the face buster. What a nasty elbow. Oh, what a clothesline.
A textbook reversal. Oh man, a slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
And there's the reversal.
Oh man, a slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
Two bodies collide and the opponent goes down hard. Nice reversal. God, good Lord, what force, what crippling force off that slam.
Oh, man, a slap like that doesn't tickle, believe you me. Here we go. Oh, man, a slap like that doesn't tickle, believe you me. Here's the pin.
One, two.
Oh, man, I can't believe that wasn't three. This could be three right here. You gotta be kidding me. That was nowhere near three.
What a suplex.
What a counter that was.
Oh, man. A slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me. Oh, man. What a crushing blow.
Look at this. Could it be?
Talk about planting your opponent, just driving the point of the elbow into the opponent. Vicious stomp.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Kenny.